What's going on? Where did everybody go? What the fuck? I get in a lineup and everybody just goes away? Well, there you go. Yeah, Bert's just, yeah. I ain't seen you. Kind of Now, I can't believe this coat actually has a zipper on it, to be honest with you. Mm-hmm. Well, you get a little and you give a little, you know, it's give and take a little bit. When something's given to you so freely, you know what I'm saying? When something's given to you so freely, the least you can do, the very least, is give your time back. If you have nothing else to give but your time, then it's worth it. There's good times, there's bad times. You know, you give the time that you got to give, and that's all you got. You know? I mean, I ain't nothing, man. I ain't shit. I'd be something if I was in love. I know the kind of woman that I can be. I absolutely have no doubt in my mind about that. I'm absolutely sure that. But I'm a very complicated person. And I understand that. But when it comes to what you're talking about, I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about, to be honest with you. Hey, DJ One Style, it's good to see you. I love you. I don't need a man to fulfill my life, JoJo Bean. I don't. The man that won my heart in the first place wasn't good enough. Just saying. You and me, baby, would be unstoppable. JoJo, listen. I am not interested in anything. Any from anybody or anyone. I'm not. I don't know. I don't care if you're trolling. I don't care what you're doing. But I'm telling you straight up. Bruce and Tommy was enough. And I don't want any more. I've had enough to last me a lifetime. And I'm serious. I'm physically not able to go through that again. I wish I was. But if that's what love feels like, and I don't want any part of it, you know, I'm seriously not capable of going through it again. I'm not. Physically, I'm not. JoJo Bean, I don't know who the fuck you are. You need to find something, dude. Seriously. Excuse me. Oh, I love this song. Shine. Actually, if you really wanted to know what my breast smells like, I'll tell you exactly what it smells like. Pour a can of beer into a cup with some Scope and fucking Colgate. That's what my mouth smells like. Fucking nasty. Can you imagine drinking a beer after you fucking brush your teeth? It's like fucking nasty. So how y'all doing? What's going on? JoJo being, really, you need to calm down, dude. Something ain't right with you. I don't know. Really. How many young girls' lives has Bruce destroyed? None. It wasn't for Bruce, I honestly don't think I'd be alive. I like blueberry waffles. I like strawberry ones, chocolate chip ones and shit. They don't put that on the menu anymore, you know. Sometimes I wonder why fucking maple syrup ain't thick anymore. It used to be thick, but it ain't thick no more, you know. I'm serious. Oh, well, I'm just sitting here. God, I wish I had someone to talk to. It's not that I don't care about you, but shit. JoJo, you could whisper sweet nothings into a tin can and it wouldn't make any difference to me. I'm glad you're my friend. Quit being Oh, don't you? It's like you're putting too much butter on the bread, dude. There's, it's, I don't know. Too much. I don't want any Skype friends, man. Got too many thousands. Too many. I don't even. I'm thinking about it. Yeah, come here. Fuck you. I don't want anybody. I fell into a trap and that's it. I don't want to be shown any good times and stuff. That's not, no. I don't want to be shown nothing. I am pretty happy with what's going on. Hey, Scarface, how you doing? Save me from this. Is the music too loud? You heard my cries for help, huh? Hi, how you doing? What's going on? It's good to see you. Munther, R-I-H. I guess I can't say it backwards any better than I said it forward, so fuck it. That's as good as it gets. I don't want them to stuff me either, to be very honest with you. I don't want to stuff with you. Is that music too loud? I don't know. Thank you. So you didn't need them. Oh. My rolling joint. Boy, I wish I had me a big old fat fucking Sensimillion or goddamn Tideweed something. I'd even take some purple microdot fucking acid at this point. I'm ready to get off this fucking wagon and get on another one. I'm kidding. No, I don't smoke dope. I cut up with people, but go hustle and paint. Uh-oh. Okay, am I on, is this candy camera? What the fuck's going on now? I thought I was gonna fucking die, man, sitting here by myself. With the lollipop in your hand, man, we're gonna whoop your fucking ass if you ain't. You better. That is real intimidating, boy. I'm gonna get you.